Hi, I just want to make another quick video about something I came across that's going to be going on starting Sunday, the what is it, 12th, in CVS. They're going to have a deal on the coffee here. In this particular case, it's the Starbucks K-Cups. And they're buy one, get one free. And I haven't been to CVS, but according to their site, the K-Cups are $9.99. So again, they're gonna be buy one get one free. On coupons.com, there is this coupon. I haven't printed it because I don't have a cake, whatever the machine is called, Keurig, to use it for. But anyway, there is this $1.50 coupon that you could use. Actually, you need to use two of them to make the deal, you know, to make a good deal. So again, refer to my chicken script. So here is the deal. You buy two of them, there will be, you know, two of them for $9.99. Use two of the $1.50 coupons. There is no rewards associated with the deal, but just a good deal. So it's going to be $7 or $3.50 a box or 35 cents a K-cup. Basically, you know, that's a good deal. Usually I know they're like more expensive, so... So again, that's starting the 12th, Sunday, CVS. Score yourself some cheap Starbucks coffee. And as far as Folgers, I don't know how much it is, but I'm sure it's not that expensive. But since it's buy one, get one free, and there is also that $1.50 Folgers coupon that's available still on, I don't know what's this. But just check in southernsavers.com or my previous video for the link. And, you know, again, there, you can use two coupons on CVS. You can use two coupons on a buy one, get one free item. When it's on sale, buy one, get one free, you can use two coupons against the free item. So, I mean, you know what I'm saying? You can use two coupons when it's buy one, get one free. And that's pretty much it. So just check the coupons.com for the coupon and, you know, for the K-Cups. And, you know, that's pretty much it. It's a good deal for that. Thank you.